Hey guys, this is a video from me. It's not gonna be up pretty long, actually. Because, I don't know. But Dave, you should watch it. So, it's me dancing the Hoedown Throwdown. Actually, I'm trying to dance the Hoedown Throwdown. I made this video like 2 weeks ago. So just watch it, you know? But I can tell you, wait, where's the slide ball? You know, while I was dancing, I broke like a neon light ball. It was that huge and went crazy. Follow my Twitter, twitter.com/LucasFerrinM, and subscribe there. Bye.
Working on the Hoedown Throwdown. That's the big dance number in Hannah Montana the movie. They're pretty good, but you know what? I want to see you guys do it.
All right, let's start from the top. The first move, pop it. Then we're going to pop with our left arm and try to extend your left arm as far as it can go. Then we're going to drop to our right and we're going to lock it. Then you shuffle with your left foot, polka dot it. Is that right?
Yes.
All right, so we just did polka dot it. Now we're going to
countryfy.
There we go. We're going to countryfy it, and we're going to use our heels, right heel, left heel. Countryfy. Now we're going to hip with our right foot, and we're going to go hip, hop, it. And that's three moves. Hip, hop, it. Now we're going to put
a hawk in the sky.
Hawk in the sky. And we're going to step out with the right foot, put your hawk in the sky. Make sure you kick that foot up. When your hawk goes in the sky, come back down, all right? Now it's time to move
side to side.
All right, now we're gonna move side to side. Move side to side. And now for our jump to the left, we're gonna scoop our left foot, jump to the left. So one more time, scoop, left, right. So that's jump to the left. We're gonna put our feet together on stick it, and then we glide back. One more time. So we're gonna stick it and
glide.
From our glide, we're gonna, with our right foot, zigzag touch. Okay, so make sure you zigzag touch. Now we're gonna move it across the floor. Go across the floor. Now we're gonna shuffle in diagonal. And when we do this, we're gonna make sure our arms go up, right?
Yes.
Shuffle in diagonal. All right, let's do that one more time. Shuffle in diagonal. All right, now we're going to hit the drums. So we're going to hit with our right arm and our left leg. There we go. So we're going to kick our left foot and punch with our right arm. So we're going to drum, hit, hands on your hips. So all we do one more time is we kick with our left foot and our right arm and we hit the drums. Drums, hit. Hands on your hips. And now we're gonna pivot to the back. So all we do is our upper body turns to the right. One foot in. Now we're gonna hop three times on our left leg. Ready? 180 twist. Down. Let's back it up a few steps. Half rotation to the back. So this is one foot in. And now we're gonna hop back around on our left foot three times. So we go 180 twist down. Now we're going to zigzag one more time, just like we did just a few seconds ago. Zigzag, touch, step. Now we're going to slide to your left, and now we're going to lean it left. Y'all try that at home. Lean it left, and we're going to clap three times. Clap three times. Shake it out, head to toe, and for the big finish.
Throw it all together.
Throw it all together. That's how we roll. Let's get them up to speed on what we've learned so far. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Pop it, lock it, polka dot it. Countryfy, then hip hop it. Put your hawk in the sky, move side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide. Zigzag, cross the floor, shuffle in diagonal. When the drum hits, hands on your hips. One-footed, 180 twist, and then a zigzag, step side, lean it left, clap three times, shake it out, head to toe, throw it all together, this is how we roll.
Hit it!
Pop it, lock it, polka dot it, countryfy. Thanks.
your eyes.
Country, whatever. Flying eagle. Oh, what a nice dance.